Hello, I'm Dr. Leena Sreedhar. I'm gynaecologist here at Manipal Hospital, Delhi. And this is my patient, Ms. Deeksha Sharma, who just delivered 40 days back as a preterm baby. She was an extremely high-risk pregnancy, and I would say she's really a survivor. So over to Deeksha to explain about her pregnancy.
Thanks to Dr. Leena, who has been through the whole process, starting from conception till the delivery, and taken up so many challenges along with me. I was a hypertensive patient and Apella positive, and I acquired IHCP during my pregnancy. So with all these challenges and the age-related high risk involved, she was a great support and very optimistic doctor who always encouraged me to go ahead with the correct treatment with a positive set of mind. And also the treatment she has offered, you can yourself see I have delivered a baby just 40 days back, and I'm at the best of my health at the moment with her guidance. And thanks to Dr. Leena and Manipal Hospital Delhi, who has been offering me and support throughout my journey.
So Deeksha, what I would say is that while there is a standard treatment protocols, for every disease that we have, what is very important is, a patient trusting her doctor and trusting the facilities which are there in a particular hospital. And I think we had the backup of a level 3 tertiary care NICU service for treating preterm babies, and so we could take up the high risk pregnancy that you had. And it's also very important to trust the kind of treatment that is given, because I always feel that if the patient has a very good and positive rapport with her doctor and with the hospital, of course, then most of the time we get very good and positive outcomes.
I would agree with her on that. And it's been all through the pregnancy and even the post-delivery, the way my child has been kept at the NICU, and even the during the pregnancy, the advices you have given me, it has been of immense support. Because having too many sources, and there are not many people who Google stuff and then come to the doctors confused. The Google says this, you are telling me this. So the best way is to just trust your doctor and follow the instructions, and you are sorted.